At first, I was afraid, what could the answer be? One said, pick some coins and make them equal 113. So I tried to work it out, but I knew that I was wrong. I struggled and cried, a problem shouldn't take this long. I tried to think, control my nerves. The depth of knowledge for the question was only just out of one. The problem would be mine, I should have focused carefully. If I'd known for just 1 second, it'd be back to bother me. So I thought back, nickels and dimes, mental strategies, I need to make you mine. And just like that, when I had given up all hope, I said no. So I put to work my frontal lobe, and so now I will apply skills and hand buckets taught me from K through second grade. I've got all my time to take, and I am very much awake, and I'll apply. I will apply. Hey, hey. And then I went ahead to the second part. But as I looked at it, I wasn't quite sure how to start. It was asking for the time, but I forgot which time to switch. I melted down, but I quickly got it from the ground. Then I thought back, just count by fives. And if the big hand's at the six, it's 30. Oh, I felt alive. It's KDS, yes, I survived. And so I went to press submit. 90% tonight, no doubt. Mom gave me a banana split. I did think back. Nickels and time, mental strategies, I found you and made you mine. And just like that, when I had given up all hope, I said no. So I put to work my frontal lobe, and so now I did apply. Skills and hand buckets taught me, no need to rush and fly. I had all my time to take, and I was very much awake, and I applied. I did apply. I did think back, nickels and time, mental strategies, I found you and made you mine. And just like that, when I had given up all hope, I said no. So I put to work my frontal lobe, and so now I did apply. Skills and hand buckets taught me, from K through second grade, I had all my time to take, and I was very much awake. I did apply. I did apply.